Hey guys, this is Fernando. We're going to be talking about takoyaki, the traditional one and the vegan one. It's incredible. The traditional one, of course, comes with octopus. El que es típico viene con pulpo, seguro, increíble, y con mayonesa. Y esto es vegano completamente. Déjame saber en los comentarios cuál te comería. Yo me comería los dos, pero déjame saber si comería el vegan takoyaki, guys, or the traditional takoyakis. Alright, so let's try first the traditional one. We have the ramen, which I love. Look at that, guys. Look at that. Unbelievable. Mmm. Oh. Mmm. It's quite delicious, guys. Mmm. Now we're going to try the vegan, the plant based. Mmm. Oh, that's really good as well. Oh my god. Mmm. They both taste really good. The vegan one is delicious. El vegano también es delicioso. Seguro es diferente al que uno piensa típico que viene con pulpo. The takoyaki, guys, but it's absolutely delicious. I love it. And I don't miss the octopus on this one, you know, even though it's vegan, guys. And the traditional one, well, of course, I love traditional takoyaki. Guys, you gotta try it here, V Ramen. Try this. Oof. The vegan, the typical traditional takoyaki. Déjame saber en los comentarios cuál te gustaría o si te gustan los dos. Vegan, non-vegan, guys. We'll see you soon here from V Ramen.